when a child needed refuge from a country in distress, you were the hands of Christ, welcoming him with compassion, and through our Catholic charities, gave him a safe place until his family could be reunited. Profoundly impacted by the kindness of our church, this young boy would grow up to become an advocate and leader in our community, using his platform to give a voice to the voiceless and create a brighter future for the next generation.